is scheduled for one fall. Approaching the ring from Hollywood, California, Goldust.
This one-on-one match, you can win by pinfall, submission, or scoring a disqualification. This match will have a lot of big moves. One question will be, who will capitalize on those moves the best?
And that one hurt his hand. What a move! What a smart move! Something about Goldust, he's always been an individual, and the fans love him for it. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Right to the kisser. I'm not intimidated by many men, but then again, Goldust is a bit different than most men.
Yeah, but he's one of the toughest superstars in WWE.
One!
If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com.
Two.
You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars.
Three! I'm warning you, I will count you out.
Good Lord, huge
Four.
Impact into that barrier. Can't believe it. I mean, that's concrete.
Six.
How do you do that to another human being? These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
Oh, nice counter.
There's the suplex.
Watch out here.
Oh, that might be it right there. Over the last 10 years, SmackDown has excited the WWE Universe with some of the most memorable moments in television history. And we're witnessing more amazing moments here tonight. And the pain has to be shooting through his face. And he does it one more time.
What a great match we have here on Friday Night SmackDown. Back and forth. How do these superstars keep doing it? Yow!
Oh my God, did you hear that impact?
Two!
Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime.
Come on, move it! Ouch! Whipped right into that wall!
Four! Six!
And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
Oh, look at the emotion. We wanted to take this time to thank you for making SmackDown a part of your Friday night tradition. Thank you, everybody.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Once again, you are watching WWE on network TV. This is Friday Night SmackDown.